Yeah, I mean, it's not something I'm thinking too much about right now. You know, obviously those conversations I'm hearing, I'm just like you're hearing them, but you know, my plan is to keep running for Front Row and be there for a long time, and it's not my option. I don't get the choice, so we'll see how it plays out.
Well, you do if SHR ends up.
Well, you know, we'll see how it all plays out. Like that's, like I said, it's not a matter of, it's not up to me. It's really not.